Hey guys, we're here at SHOT Show 2019, booth 4063. We also brought our advanced first aid kit. This kit is basically the greatest kit that you can have for, you know, standard civilians, or if you just want to keep it in your car, just in case if anything happens. I'm going to quickly open it up. I'm not going to go through the whole explanation, but just so you can kind of see what's in this kit. This kit is TSA compliant. You can take this on the plane with you. I went ahead and threw in a CAT T tourniquet versus the SWAT T. Common drawback of the SWAT T tourniquet is if you were to get shot in the arm and you're trying to place that SWAT T tourniquet on your arm, if you're bleeding, it doesn't tend to stay on there very well. So I threw in a CAT T tourniquet with the ratchet system. All you do is you do the Velcro, tighten it on, crank the ratchet system down, and it will stop the bleeding instantly. I got our gauze in here, I got some scissors, I got a TCCC card, some gloves, nasal airway, you name it. What this kit has is very basic, but it is perfect for that standard user. If you guys have any questions, please give me a call, 520-396-3335. We're at SHOT Show until Friday at noon, booth 4063. Have a great one, guys.